SDs.
You understand? Go.
Go.
Yeah, let's go.
What the hell? You all right?
Huh? Yeah. No. This isn't my blood. One of my officers, Mary Crane, she got hurt along with a few others. Officer Courtney and Sergeant Tim. Tim, God, what the hell's his last name?
Carl, slow down.
It's a high-speed chase. Son of a bitch. They robbed, armed robbery at an electronics warehouse. Got a few $1,000 in cash and some computer components.
Suspects had a machine gun?
M134 minigun. Pride, it was like Fallujah out here.
And they fled the scene? Any idea where they went?
No. We got every officer in town on a manhunt right now.
Okay, NCIS is ready to help.
Good.
And you said one of the suspects was Navy?
Yeah, used to be. We pulled some fingerprints from the warehouse.
Marcus Tyrell, Navy logistics specialist, dishonorably discharged for stealing military equipment.
Yeah, we don't have an ID on the other suspect yet, but we've got surveillance photos.
How'd they end up with a minigun?
Well, from us, actually. I just ran a ballistics field test on the spent cartridges. Both gun and ammunition are Navy issue team.
All right, look, we'll dig into Tyrell, figure out who he's with and where they're gone.
Yeah, good. I need to get over to Mercy and check on my officers right now.
Oh, so. Hey, I'm a universal donor, so if they need blood, you know, I'm not the best of needles, but once they get it in, they can pump all day.
You know what I need? I need you to find these guys.
All right. Guaranteed, Carl. Guaranteed.